All right, gonna do cold flow test number two. I'm sitting about 1700 PSI. Drop down to the chamber 400. Well, the chamber's 300, but I have pressure drop, so. Get it up to exactly 400. Follow the lines. Comes over here. Got my tank set up. All this stuff's holding. It comes up here to this sketchy test setup. So I'm going to try and get the spray pattern. So I got everything charged up, and I'm going to start in 3, 2, 1.